just to the left. In the air, but finds the gap. Punch down the ground. Excited again, that will be a very big six. Someone in the crowd is going to have to go and pick that up. And in the meantime, Chris Nash will raise his bat. Half century.
Carved away for four. That's an outstanding 50 from Luke Wright. He hasn't played a lot of cricket of late because of injury. Just one second team T20 game and the old man has 50.
Goes leg side, land all the way for six.
Well, clever. Very, very clever. Gone high, hitting with the breeze. Just get it up there and it will go. Wright goes down the ground again. Bang into the boundary board, all the way for six. Oh, drag on. Somerset finally strike. Oh, high. He hasn't got it. It's going to take some catching. Oh, that's a good catch.
That's the maximum out of the ground. It's away over backward point. Four for Nash, 100 for Nash. All eyes were on the opener in the Somerset side. All eyes were on Chris Gayle. But in fact, it's been Chris Nash that's delivered. Gone! Full enough, straight enough. The perfect start for Sussex. Gone! What a delivery from Mills. It was full and it was straight enough and they are absolutely delighted. Picked up leg side, short boundary, six more. Gone, yes, simple catch in the end. Good work from Luke Wright. Heave leg side and goes all the way for six.
It's gone a long way up. Has it got the distance? I don't think so. Has been taken.
Yeah! Might be further up against it now. That's LBW.
Lots of variations. This one might carry to long off. Does carry to long off. Drag leg side. That's going to be a maximum. Quicker ball. Mid wicket comes round. It's Jordan and it's taken. Leg side deep mid wicket. Over his head. Six. Oh, full toss again. There's that slower ball. Completely deceived. And that pretty much sums up the evening. Brilliant from Sussex.